The South African Reserve Bank's quarterly bulletin reveals that South Africa's primary budget deficit rose from 1.7 billion rand in quarter two of 2023 to 8.4 billion rand in quarter two of 2024, driven by higher non-interest spending compared to revenue. The primary deficit reached 0.5% of GDP, up from 0.1% a year earlier. The government aims to achieve a primary surplus to stabilize debt, projected to reach 75.3% of GDP by 2025 and 26. Notably, domestic economic activity showed signs of recovery in quarter two of 2024, with a 0.4% GDP growth and improved electricity supply following stagnation in the previous quarter. Now, economist Professor Walter Krichel weighs in on the recent adjustment.
We know that the government runs a budget deficit, spending more than its tax income, and this deficit is financed with government debt. This year's budget aims for a primary surplus as part of the fiscal consolidation process. That means that current non-interest spending should be less than the current tax income. This should help them to curb the trend of rising debt service costs. They missed this goal in the first quarter, and the primary deficit widened to 8.4 billion for the period April to June. Tax revenue was slightly lower than expected, and spending was a mixed bag of some over and underspending. I don't think there's a major cause for concern, but the Minister of Finance will have to work hard for the mini budget to stick to the fiscal consolidation plan in the face of many different demands for extra spending.